have with us Miss Larissa Ping Liew, winner of Miss Malaysia World 2018. So, welcome.
Thank you.
So, we would like to ask, so have your life changed since winning the title? Is it all you've ever wanted?
Well, of course, it's a dream to win the title Miss World Malaysia. And of course, my life also changed in a way that now I'm a public figure. I'm also the ambassador of tourism of Sarawak. I'm also a role model to so many young girls out there. So, in a way, I can't be the normal university girl that I used to be. Now I have to be more poised, elegant girl as well. I try to be as natural and as, you know, myself as I can be. But of course, I have to be careful of the things that I do. And after my winning, this platform has given me so many opportunities and also a chance to do my charity work in a bigger scale, because this world is all about beauty with a purpose. It's all about giving back to the community. So I think the best part about it is being able to help the people who are in need in Malaysia. And I think my dream has always been wanting to give back and also to make a difference in the world.
It's great to hear. I must say, you look absolutely stunning with your hectic schedule. So one day you're in Sarawak, one day you're in KL, and the next maybe you're in another country. Can you share with us some beauty secrets?
Well, first of all, time management for me is so crucial, and it's very, very important. Because I take time, I mean, time is really, really precious. And apart from that, I make sure that I have enough sleep, I have food to eat, healthy food all the time, and also take some supplements to keep myself healthy. And I think that's really important because I do not want to get sick for an event or anything that's important for an appointment. So time management, make sure that you have time to sleep, time to eat, and also time to enjoy. And I think that helps me to, you know, be
all about balance.
Yeah, I'm trying to balance everything all together, not you know, working and then forgetting to eat,
yeah,
things like that. But sometimes we tend to do that. So time management, trying to make time for everything, including your family and your friends, and also for work. So that's my secret, and I think that keeps me, you know, vibrant and also alive every time I have events and things like that.
Is there any specific supplement that is specifically your favorite?
So recently I've been introduced to a product called NuFinity White, and it is an all-natural botanical beverage containing melon extract and also tomato. So it helps you to whiten your skin in about 2 weeks, and it has been quite effective for me because I've been outdoors all the time for events and also other activities, and it helps me to keep my skin moisturized with the collagen that's in the product. And it's so easy and so convenient to consume it because it's just a sachet. So I get 2 sachets every day.
You just add in water and just drink it up?
Yes. So I just pour in water and then just
drink it. Remember, your smile looking very radiant today as well.
Yeah, it's because it's very convenient, and I think that it's one of the easiest things to consume every day as my daily supplement.
So how does a healthy skin give you a strong foundation?
Of course, having a healthy skin helps you to reduce the amount of makeup that you use, and it helps you to be confident in and out. So with healthy skin, all you need is just your inner beauty to shine.
And your confidence.
Of course, yeah.
What gives you the confidence to be your strongest self?
Okay, the thing that gives me the most confidence is definitely to assure myself all the time that I can do it. Because I think confidence begins with yourself. It begins with the willingness to try new things, the amount of effort and courage to try things that is not so familiar to you.
So,
yeah, so when you get out of your comfort zone and then you get your confidence there, and I think with that you can do so many things. And the fear is gone from there.
So I'm sure many out there would like to know what is your normal morning routine. Share with us.
Okay, so as I wake up, I would take 1 glass of water just to wake myself up. And after that, every morning I would take 1 sachet of the NuFinity White just to feel more energized and also to, you know, make sure that every day I'm taking my daily supplement.
So I'm sure many out there would like to know what is your normal morning routine. Share with us.
Okay, so as I wake up, I usually take one glass of water. And after that, in the morning, I would take one sachet of the NuFinity White just to make sure that I take my daily supplements every day. And after showering and everything, of course, makeup is important for me. Don't forget my skincare as well. But it depends. If the event is, I'm not doing much on that day, then I'll wear like light makeup. And if I have an event, then of course I'll put on more makeup.
Yeah, sometimes probably the makeup artist will do it for you, right?
Yeah, sometimes.
Lastly, out of curiosity, what are the must-have items in your handbag? I know you need them.
Okay, so in my handbag, I will always have my wallet. I will always have my phone. And I always have at least 2 lipsticks in my handbag. And not forgetting my daily supplement, which is the NuFinity White. And I will always have 2 sachets in my bag. Thank you.